The government has prepared a total budget of 32 trillion rupiah to improve regional roads in districts, cities, and provinces in order to improve connectivity. The Minister of National Development Planning, Suharto Mono Arfa, stated that the government is looking to increase the percentage of regional roads throughout Indonesia with adequate conditions to 65% from the current 42%. The minister remarked that President Joko Widodo will issue a presidential instruction regarding the construction and repair of regional roads. In the early stage, the central government will help repair 9,000 kilometers of regional roads.
Kita akan memulai dengan membantu sekitar hampir 9.000-an kilometer jalan dari yang diusulkan kira-kira sekitar 32.000. Tetapi kita tentu readiness kriterianya diuji dan seterusnya. Dan tahun ini mudah-mudahan kita bisa kerjakan dengan anggaran yang diperlukan kira-kira sekitar 32 triliun. Dari sekitar 480.000 kilometer jalan-jalan kabupaten kota di seluruh Indonesia, keadaan yang mantap itu hanya 42%. Dan di dalam RPJMN itu minimal kita ingin mencapai 60%.